everybody, welcome to SmackDown Live here on the LBI Show.
What's going to happen on SmackDown?
We've already begun the King of the Ring tournament yesterday on Raw, but it will be all said and done this Friday on the LBI Show. I can't wait to find out who will be the King of the Ring. But tonight, we will focus on matches and rivalries here on SmackDown. Well, we're done waiting.
Now it's time to play the game.
Hello, welcome everybody to Chicago, Illinois here for SmackDown Live.
Making his way to the ring from Worcester, Massachusetts. He is the World Light Heavyweight Champion, Timothy Hugh, the Eliminator.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have a triple threat match for the Light Heavyweight Championship. Timothy Hughes, the Eliminator, will be fighting against two other opponents to defend his title. Let's see what happens here on SmackDown. I believe this is a great way to start SmackDown live here on the LBI Show.
Triple threat match. The challengers of the United States of America. The Disaster.
Match between two former light heavyweight champions and the light heavyweight champion, Timothy Hughes. Now the first opponent, the Disaster, from the United States of America. Through the Disaster, ready with his candlestick. Very rough and hardcore. Not fearing nobody. To rumble, ladies and gentlemen, and let's see, may the best man win here for the light heavyweight championship.
This one's gonna be great.
Double team started already. Last time they had a triple threat, Timothy Hughes was the champion and became champion.
What a match this is gonna be. Are you kidding me,
Luke?
takes it to the next level. Big skull crushing impact.
Down, eliminated, got blinded, punching the referee. Again.
Cena appears to be stunned and astonished.
Big victory for the Warlock, ladies and gentlemen. He is more than proud to be the new Light Heavyweight Champion once again. So let's continue to watch what other things happen here on SmackDown Live. And of course we had another Divas match, Stephanie McMahon versus AJ Lee here on SmackDown.
The following Divas contest is a no disqualification match. Making her way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, the Divas champion, Stephanie McMahon. Approaching the ring, AJ Lee.
Because there are no creative superstars in this match.
Oh, come on now, that was just uncalled for.
So just keep watching and just know who won each match, you know, just giving you information of the matches that occur here on each show. But the best show of them all is the LVI show on Friday.
Stephanie's taking some punishment here and is in bad shape. She has turned the tables before this match is over, and it's too late. Watch out! She's looking for it again.
Great losses for Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
AJ Lee here on SmackDown. SmackDown versus Raw on Hell in a Cell. So our next match is Wade Barrett versus the Gardenator for the Intercontinental Championship here on SmackDown. Superstars who always makes a comment or is there watching the show and is there,
these guys are gonna,
you know,
show some guts and heart
showing that he is the best and, you know, he wants to prove himself. So let's give him a chance.
A short kick. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. And there's the toss.
This championship could be on any brand. It could be on Raw, SmackDown, NXT, Superstars, or the LDI show.
On any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. And there's the reversal. A battle of wills now. High knee. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Stand up. slow. Just a battle of wills.
Phenomenal stretch.
So locked in, and this might be it. I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
And he gets out of the way. Serious shot there. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. Wade Barrett goes behind. Oh, destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
You go in the ranking and maybe become a new champion. Oh! Hey, Barrett, we see him both. That doesn't stop the Gardenator.
Squeezing it down on the head. That should do it right there.
Hey, Barrett, train his best to defeat Gardiner. Kick out again. Incredible.
He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Wade Barrett punishing Gardiner. Trying to win this match.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Uh-oh. This is not good. If he gets up from that, then I don't know. Oh my goodness. He did it.
A big fist to the gut. The right counter by the fighter from Manchester. Countered by the Dominator. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. What a busy shot for the day.
And Gardenator knocked out of the ring.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification in the news match.
Oh,
Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. This doesn't end in the countout. I'm warning you.
Guard's name is hurt. And win this match here, ladies and gentlemen, for the Intercontinental Champion.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest.
A downward stretch. Mike Ross. Ladies and gentlemen, Gardenator is the new Intercontinental Champion here on SmackDown.
For the record books, the WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
I really thought Wade Barrett was gonna win, but Gardenator, I know he's powerful, but this is incredible. He proved himself worthy of becoming the new Intercontinental Champion through this submission move. Sunday we have a Hell in a Cell pay-per-view for Raw and SmackDown. Fight against The Miz.
What a fierce kick.
And now he's fighting against Mike the Motor.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Bam, another kick. And did you hear the impact on that kick? The quick kick. And the Mastodon answers back. Watch it.
Whoa, nice move by the Motor. Didn't affect the Mastodon that much.
These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
tremendous punishment in the corner of the barricade.
And the Mastodon answers back. And he gets back in.
Six.
Mastodon being punished by Mike the Motor.
Absolutely jammed to the rafters.
I know if Michael Moto defeats Mastodon, it's gonna hurt Mastodon's ego.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Mastodon believes to be the most dominant superstar of the LVI show. Of all the creative superstars, he believes he's the best. Uh-oh, Mike the Motor going crazy.
Watch out, and there's the super kick. The Mastodon sets all of that. Watch out, and there's the super kick.
Oh, counter.
And now his leg connected, and there's the reversal.
Oh, trouble in paradise. Tremendous kick by Mike the Motor. This might be it. One. No.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Mastodon. Very hard headed.
The Mastodon.
Uh oh. Chokeslam. One. Two. Kick out by Mike the Motor. And comeback by Mike the Motor. By Mike the Motor, ladies and gentlemen, he is going on and on and on.
Again, this is the first round of the illustrious King of the Ring tournament. He's begging for it. Not this. He's looking
at another kick. Crack that skull at any moment.
And you can see from the
one, two. Ladies and gentlemen, incredible. Mike the Motor defeating the Mastodon.
The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Buzzing? They'll be buzzing, gossiping, talking to the whole universe about the Mastodon losing from a cruiserweight. And former Cruiserweight champion too, but incredible match by Mike the Motor, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, even though Mastodon had his match earlier on Raw, fighting against the Miz.
Here's your winner, representing the crew, Mike the Motor.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew
he'd
felt he had to win this one.
So Mike the Motor advances.
No way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Great match for Mike the Motor. Ladies and gentlemen, continue watching King of the Ring here on SmackDown. As you can see, Baker and Navajo had advanced to the second round, and now Mike Promoter also had advanced to the second round. So now our next opponent will be the Hall of Fame Show versus DB Fortune. Apart from the main event between the Hall of Fame Show and DB Fortune, this is separate, bro. This is for the King of the Ring, and then later on they have a rematch for the main event for their rivalry. So stay tuned. Let's see what happens here on SmackDown. Fortune has victories over the Hall of Fame Show during the past months. So right now, the Hall of Fame Show is the hardcore champion. You know, he didn't bring the title right now, but DB Fortune. Let's see if he could defeat the Hall of Fame Show for the King of the Ring round. If he wins this round, he advances to the second round.
If you like offense, you're gonna get it in this one. He leaves it over for a flying forearm. This will be a physical battle. That'll get your attention. Boy, those will cave your lung in. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? He was around that move perfectly. And you can see from the holding pace being set that either competitor to make it to the second round of this tournament will do so better and better. Connects. Too slow. from that kick. He's in a bad spot here. Watch it. Whoa, what's this?
Tremendous move by the whole effing show.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Oh, don't do this.
Power drive.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. The show counters. Nice. And thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them having a great time tonight. Whoa! Don't get up! Uh-oh. Is that an insult to injury by using that move against his opponent? This could be it. Two!
Kick out. Oh my gosh. Looked like a three. Yeah, I know. But referee didn't count it. Punish the whole official outside the ring.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Another super kick.
Look at the eyes of the future. Look at the fireman stare. I don't like this at all. The future is starting. The stomach bleed. What a fierce kick. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
My gosh, tremendous match. Easy misses.
He drops the elbow.
One. Two. Ladies and gentlemen, the whole effing show advances to round two in the King of the Ring tournament.
Everything they had at each other in this match.
Wow.
Let's look back at everything that happened.
Later on, we'll see their rematch at the main event here on SmackDown.